1993, homecoming was different. Homecoming queen was nominated by the most athletic dudes in school, the football players. SGA president Justin wasn't having it. He proposed an idea that would change homecoming forever.
I got an idea. Maybe we could have it so every club can nominate one girl for homecoming court.
Most of the school was satisfied, but the football team was outraged. Coach Yells a Lot in particular felt like he was being stripped of his electoral rights.
They're taking away our voting rights! We will not go softly into the night!
After that year, the football team and SGA made a compromise to let the football team and all the other clubs nominate a girl representative of the school for homecoming court. But over the years, Mr. Urbino gradually decreased the football team's power of electing homecoming queens.
Won't you come see about me?